So you're the one who brought the army from Alpharon? If only you had stayed there. Now I have to end your pitiful life.
That's some big talk from such a small girl. We'll see who ends whose life.
Please, you're already dead. You just don't know it yet. But before I kill you, I've got to know. Why are you invading Intera?
If you knew how bad things went for us after the Iblis War, you'd know. Goddess Edda gave you humans all the nice, fertile land. We got rocks and gravel. But as long as the Seraphim helped out, it was habitable. Since the Seraphim left...
Then go to Limewand and take it up with the Seraphim. Why come here?
Our God has commanded us to ravage Intera and enslave all humans.
Goddess Edda fell asleep long ago. She couldn't have ordered that. Sounds like everyone's gone crazy down there.
Our god is more powerful than sleeping Goddess Edda. Maldon descended to Alpharon, and we are under his care.
So a brand new god comes out of nowhere and tells you to worship him? Sounds reasonable. Wake up, buddy! This Maldon's conning you!
Maldon has shown us his power. That is enough.
I knew it. You've been totally bamboozled. So, let's get to it.
I'm going to cut you into tiny pieces.
Ooh, scary. Bit of a cliche, though. This is gonna be good.
Yeah! have descended to Alpharon to grant your wish, after all your suffering. What do you truly want?
We want justice.
Justice in regard to what?
For our pain and suffering.
You have barren land that is neither fair nor just. Land just is.
Our suffering is not caused by the barren land, but by Goddess Etta's disdain. It's clear she favors the humans. They lead blessed lives. The justice we want is for humans to suffer as badly as we have.
I'm not a god of divine love like Etta. I'm the god of justice, taken by a sword. It would not be justice to simply give Intera to you. Justice must come from the tip of your blade. Take their lands, enslave their bodies, in your pleasure, from seeing them suffer.
The Lord Maldon will open an interdimensional portal to send you to Intera. He will bless your soldiers with righteous fire. Go and tell all. The war that brings justice has begun.
Yes, Lord. I will tell the elders and start preparations.
Well done. You made her believe they really want to invade Intera.
It took only a little psychic nudge. She was primed for violence already.
Remember, conquering Intera is not our true goal. It is simply a diversion. While we search for the precious orb of power that fell. The power of the precious orb will transform me into a true god. So no matter what happens, find that orb.
As you command.